Hi y'all, this is Carrie from Razor Sharp Crafts, and I'm also one of the admin personnel on minialbumscraps.ning.com, and I host host the craft challenge that we will be starting up in January, and I'll be hosting the mini album swap that we will be starting back up in January 2012, that is. So if you're watching this later, head on over, it's already up and going. I just wanted to share with you real quick a small little haul of stuff that I bought from Mary Seaver on minialbumscraps.ning.com. Mary's got some awesome prices. She doesn't always... We're doing away with our store, so if there's something you're looking for, go over to the site and drop her a quick line and just ask her, hey, do you have this? And she'll get back to you pretty quickly. But yeah, we're doing away with the store, so we're not keeping the page up to date. But she still kind of gets like the Graphic 45 papers, stuff like that in. And she's got some other stuff that she's had, but just never sold. So she's just slowly selling it off now as she can. So anyways, if there's something you're looking for, head over there, check it out, send Mary a message on the site or at miniscraps@gmail.com. I believe that's it. If it's not, I'll put the correct email in the description anyways. So anyways, here is the small haul that I got from there. And I received it last week. And of course, just getting around to doing a video. So this is the Tim Holtz Alteration Sizzix Dye Tattered Banners. And I wanted this because I want to start making more mini albums. And I thought this would be a cute way to put like some titles and stuff on mini albums. So I got that one. I still need to get the extended thick plate for my Big Shot so I can use them. Didn't realize I needed that till they arrived. So I was like, ah, gotta order that. Then I also got the brick wall one. So that's really cute. That'll be cute in a mini album. Or I have the Magic of Oz paper line from Graphic 45. If I cut this out in gold, it could be the yellow brick road. Or I guess cut it out in yellow. And then I also got the cobblestone. I think these are so adorable. I can't wait to use them. And I've been looking for videos to see what people have used them in, just because they're so interesting and intricate. And then this one, I'm going to have to probably say this one's my favorite. This is the Snowflake Rosette. And I watched a video where Tim Holtz makes these at, I think it was CHA in 2011 when it came out. And oh my god, they're beautiful. So I cannot wait to use this to make one. They were so pretty, the ones that he made. Then this is one I've been wanting for a really, really long time. I think this was one of the inspirations for me buying my Big Shot. The Caged Bird from Tim Holtz. I love this die. I think this is gorgeous. And there's so much different stuff you can do with it. So I am really excited about this one. And then I also got the We Are Memory Keepers, right? Yep. Corner Chompers. Now I already have the green and the pink one. Or green and purple. If I can get them out here. Which is the Deco and the Stub is the green one. And the purple is the Scallop and the Cloud. Well, these ones are just ones that round the edges. But they round them at different sizes. The teal one does 1/4 inch and 1/2 inch. And then this one, I believe the yellow one's new. And it does 1/8 inch and 3/8 inch radius. So those will be really fun to put some different rounding onto pages and stuff. And I like that 1/8 inch out. Just kind of just takes that little corner off. I don't know how well you can see that. And I know if I bring it up here, I'm going to have to hit my focus button. And then this takes forever. There. Hey, if I hold it, it works quicker. So there you can see how it just takes just that little corner off. So it makes it just a nice little rounded. I like that. That's going to be fun to use with pictures and stuff. So now I got to There we go. So that was my haul of stuff that I ordered from Mary. I was just talking to her on Skype one day and she sent me the list of the dyes and stuff that she had. So I went through and picked out the ones I wanted. So yeah, if there's something you're looking for, just head over there and say, hi Mary, what all you got? And she'll let you know. So, and if you're interested in joining some swaps, it's minialbumscraps.ning.com. I'll put the link in the description. It's free to join and free to swap, so if you're interested, check it out. Thank you all for watching. Have a good day and happy holidays.